How's it going, everybody? My name is the Outcast Azane, and welcome back to Bioshock Infinite Burial at Sea Part 2. Making our way with Elizabeth.
Demand anything in return. Why? Who benefits, class? Someone who wants what you have. Free. I may be old, but I'm not deaf.
You're not getting out of this, dear Adichie.
The bell has rung. Class is over. I hope we all learn something from that. Get out here! Your supper's getting cold.
I just think it's funny that the sex shop was right by the fucking kids' school.
Every possible moment. And now.
You're just like everyone else.
Why? Why, because I died here? If I'm just like everyone else, I can't help Sally. I can't even get back to where I was.
If you don't mind me asking, love, why are you talking to nobody? If I had pegged you for a loon, I might have had second thoughts on our arrangement.
I'll hold up my end, but I better find the girl the way I left her.
You're in no position to make demands. But I must confess, I do like a bit of sass in a lass.
No, I'm gonna give you sass. Straight up your ass, bitch. Oh, dude is playing it. I hate to interrupt him. Oh, you're not gonna hurt me. Put up with the lies. Then we're all gonna have a slice of that pie. Why, oh, why? Can I have a slice of that pie? If Frank can't have it, why can't I? Why can't I have a slice of that pie? I was already singing. It's pretty good. He killing it. Why not throw in your lot? Someone who's got your back.
Cause Atlas is the only one. It's him. It's the Big Daddy. The one that killed me.
You can't trade blows with him.
Comstock put him down and he got right back up. I can't hurt him. I could keep my distance, but if I watched myself, he could come in handy. Enemy of my enemy.
Yay!
No refund, no return!
Rather stay far away from it as I can.
Frosty, you again. The plasmid that lets you enjoy life at a cool pace. Turn down the heat and turn up the heat.
I want to go to Cohen's. 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 There. Now I'll get in.
Everything is so much scarier as Elizabeth.
This fella Atlas has been making the rounds down here, trying to bring some kind of order to this pit. All the splicers think the man walks on water, but something about him smells stink to me. Reminds me a bit of my former employer, Frank Fontaine. Always talking about how he was going to lift Rapture right out of the old man's wallet. Nope.
What do you want?
Let me in. I'm working with Atlas.
I ain't heard nothing. Nobody gets in there without a kind word from the boss.
Seems like central heating came from this room, so it would stand to reason that the ductwork should go to suit jobs. Wait a minute.
I don't have time for those incapable of greatness.
Su Chong wasn't exactly a master of subterfuge. Silver Fin. This used to be a restaurant when I first came through. Now it belongs to this Su Chong.
Looks
like I'm not the first one who tried to get in here. Well, at least he left a trail.
That's what this is. This is a crime of my respectable entrepreneurial affairs.
walk away.
First, I'll lock its driver. Then,
shit!
I didn't say you could go.
Shit! Shit! Planning to shut up before you alert the big guy. Oh, fuck my life. Okay, he went back out.
Looks like someone's been decrypting a code. We've confirmed completion of the ace in the hole. Su Chong has it, but unlikely to give it up easily. We'll update when we know more. What's that all about?
Huh. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. Here. Be more careful, Elizabeth. That come up when I was trying to do the other thing.
No, it's not the strongest. It's okay. Mine, but those most key. A good start is thinking.
Creep factor 5.
Found our man.
No sign of him now.
Either he's dead or working for Ryan. Columbia. He knew about Columbia. And Booker and me. The Sutron must have found a way to reopen the tear I made to come here.
But how? Because he is genius. Su Chong was a very smart cookie.
A retester, Chris. That's how he must have reopened the tear. Leads back to Columbia. Plasmids, vigors. He and Fink must have been in communication, sharing secrets. Like the Lutesses before they were physically together. Why did I need to come here? What does this have to do with Sally?
You remember, don't you?
It hasn't happened yet? I told you I can't do that.
Concentrate, Elizabeth.
No, the doors are shut.
What?
I use the Lutess particle. If it can make a city float...
It can make a prison rise.
I can't open tears, but we could use this device to go to Columbia and find a particle. But it's been vandalized.
You'll fix it.
Sure. You know, my tower didn't come stock with the Lutess device repair manual.
You will fix it.
Yeah, I'll just...
Elizabeth, you will fix it.
Okay. Okay, there must be some information around here.
Sure there is.
And before I knew it, Ryan had me bounced out of my own restaurant. And that Korean had the run of the place. It was a good business, I tell you. I never should have told anyone about that light. About those weird buildings I saw floating in the clouds. And most of all, I never should have told no one about that girl who showed up one day in that old-timey blue dress.
These are elements. Sodium, titanium. Why would these be on schematics for... It's code. A visionaire cipher. If we assume hydrogen is A... And iron, the 26th element, is C.
You always used to need a code key.
It's right here. Never underestimate the fallibility of the egomaniac.
Yeah.
Looks like a punch list for things Su Chong needs to fix the machine. A cold cathode tube. A carbon dioxide scrubber. And a heat sink. Any of the vending machines should have the cathode tube. And we can look for a CO2 scrubber in the Bathysphere showroom. A lot of models should have them.
Uh-huh.
A heat sink. Oh, that's... We're in a department store. Are we gonna find...
Keep your cool with Old Man Winter.
That'll work.
Interesting.
Time to find those parts. And then I just have to repair the most sophisticated piece of technology ever created.
Elizabeth, you saw yourself make this repair. You can do this.
Whatever you say. Guess we better find our way out of here.
Problem. Big...
Atlas, you there? I need a favor.
A favor? I don't suppose you've conjured up the miracle you promised yet.
I'm working on it. I'm gonna need some Old Man Winter.
You might try where they hawk them new Bathyspheres. As I hear it, Old Man Winter's the only thing keeps their batteries from bursting into flames after 5 minutes.
Thanks.
Think nothing of it. But it's the last favor you'll be getting.
I'm sure.
Problem. Big Daddy will not imprint on the little brats. Yet Fink succeeded in imprinting his disgusting bird on his subject. How has Fink, this stupid man, succeeded where Suchong failed? If Suchong could obtain hair sample of Fink's subject, Suchong could determine delta of genetic material with little sister. Proof is in DNA pudding.
For vandalism of Suchong device is death. Even for pretty lady.
I suppose you'd be Suchong. Save your ammunition, your device doesn't work.
Device at work? Vandal sabotage! You are vandal!
Actually, I intend to fix your device. That is, unless you plan on coming down here and doing it yourself.
It's not prudent for Suchong to return to lab. And you say you can fix?
I broke your code, didn't I? Now just give me the one to open that door, and we'll see what your creation can do.
1216.
Your birthday?
Enough of talk. Fix the machine.
How'd you know that?
Never underestimate the fallibility of the human maniac.
That's correct, sir. I'm representing Olympus Heights.
You here for an autograph?
Got it. Now we need to find Old Man Winter in a CO2 scrub.
Man, that's loud.
It feels good one way. It feels terrible anyway.
Seems Big Daddy doesn't like to fight his friends.
I just got complacent.
Welcome to the party, boys.
I could change.
There's one more up ahead.
Louie. Hey, if you don't get down here soon, there's not going to be an ounce of booze or a piece of ass for the taking. Sometimes I think you've taken this whole Robin Hood business a bit too much to heart. Fontaine's got us out there ladling soup for the purpose of building an army. Not to share the milk of human kindness. You keep up this kind of behavior, I'm gonna start thinking there's more red in you than Karl Marx. What? The hell? Splicers.
Busting it! Hurwitz! Tell Fontaine the perimeter's compromised!
Did you give him my message?
Goodness. This will never happen to my boy. I'll make sure of that. You hear?
What the hell?
You're only going to make it worse when I find you.
Shut up, bitch.
Seems to me you're against a guy making an honest buck. I thought Rapture was open for business.
Come here, Han. Got a sweet idea for you. That's it. We're done here.
Well, enough of that. I got work to do. Criminal dealings? Terrible thing. Bet the fella did this ain't fun. You're so smart, you're stupid!
Make yourself heard. Come on! Let's work something out.
Child star.
Return to the fray.
No one around? Still have the ability to scare off a patient. Heard that. Clear as a bell.
Stay! We may make more of you yet.
I can win him back. I just gotta keep my chin.
You're only hiding from... It appears our time is up for now.
Oh, the silence, the creep factor 5. I'm trying to keep her clean and not murder. Well, that sucks. Is that it? Did I lose? Wow, there's no revival for me. Well, fuck. That's going to do it for this episode of Bioshock Infinite Burial at Sea. This is going to get rough and tricky as I continue. Boy, is it pulling together in some interesting ways. This is all going to tie into how Rapture brought, the end of Rapture. But if you like this video, leave a like, share it with your fellow sneaky sneaks and big daddies and people who love porn. Because there's a porn shop in here right by the school. For some reason. And subscribe to know when I go live and upload videos. Make sure you ring that notification bell. And leave your comments below on what games you'd like to see me play and the like. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Be with you.